We are using the quantum experience in the framework of our quantum information class at EPFL. And the first reason was that it's fascinating for the students to be the first generation of students being able to use a quantum machine. And more in practice, it's a tremendous tool to speed up the learning curve in quantum information. So things that you would do in the past with a paper and a pencil, now you can do on a real machine.